Welcome to our COVID-19 two-day report for February 21st and 22nd, 2021. I am Claudette Dakers-Norales. The cutoff time for the data presented in this report is 1 p.m. It includes information reported within the last 48 hours. A total of 484 samples were tested. Out of this, 11 samples have resulted positive for COVID-19. There are 66 individuals newly under investigation. There are 38 new recoveries to report. Today, we also report that 7 infected persons are hospitalized. Unfortunately, 4 of these individuals are being treated at the intensive care unit. There are no new deaths to report. The cumulative report we are presenting is from March 2020, when we had our first case. The new total of active cases now stands at 154. These are those persons who have been confirmed and are within the time frame to transmit the virus. To date, 80,695 samples have been tested nationally. Out of this, 12,255 samples have resulted positive for COVID-19. A total of 314 deaths have been reported, but we are pleased to report that there are 11,787 total recoveries. The heat map shows the districts mostly affected. The greatest number of cases are seen in Stan Creek, Belize, and Cayo. Stan Creek District reported 4 new cases, with Dangriga, Independence, Pomona, and Red Bank responsible for 1 case each. Belize District reported 3 new cases, with Belize City responsible for all those cases. Cayo District reported 2 new cases, with Benque Viejo and San Ignacio Town responsible for 1 case each. Toledo and Corozal districts reported 1 new case each, and Orange Walk District reported no new cases. Support us as we continue our education campaign on the COVID-19 vaccine for Belize by liking and sharing official information from the Ministry of Health and Wellness social media pages. The Ministry of Health and Wellness urges the public to wear a face mask properly in public, maintain consistent physical distancing, avoid social gatherings, and wash and sanitize hands often. Please be safe and stay at home unless conducting essential business. Let us join forces in the fight against COVID-19. Get vaccinated, Belize.